rest, you know, when you go to the field and be happy to be here.
Yeah. Did you think that you might not be here because of the trade talk that's been going on?
Well, you don't know what happened, but during off season, and I heard a lot about rumors. But I said the same every time. I don't have control about that. I just keep doing my preparation about new year, about the season, and that's it.
Will this maybe be a problem, not a problem, a challenge for you, knowing that you can pitch the whole season while you're pitching? There's always this potential that there's going to be a trade.
Casi eso puede ser una distracción para ti, pues, fichar todo el año, si fichas todo el año aquí, pues, teniendo ese momento alrededor de ti.
No, absolutely no. I just try to put my mind in the game and do my job, you know, every 5 days, all my team, more I can do, and that's it, you know. I spend my time with my teammates and, you know, work hard.
It's a good day.